God, me and French are both full of shit.
You get in the water, when you feel it floating, that's you pull the brake in, and you'll see there's a toggle switch right here. And it shows one with the wheels slightly coming up.
The one with the flat.
Right. You want to hit the one coming up with your hand holding the brake, and you hear a beeping noise, like when a truck beeps up, it'll, you know, beep, beep. And when you hear it beep, 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 that means the wheels are fully up or the wheels are all the way down. And that takes about 4 seconds.
I know Frank was concerned about if he left, like in Long Island, on the rougher water. So what we're going to do is we're going to demo them on the point right now. I'll let you know how they feel, because you could jump these things in the water like a quad.
Got the point? Over like...
Oh, Gabby's no, baby.
I'm
a little bit boy Martinez on the video, always helping me out. My big brother over here. Paulie helps me with the breeding. We visit him at Goodfellas Barbershop. Look at this guy. What are we going to call this guy? He got a few of these.
It's nice, right?
I got some. All right, see you then.
Juice it.
This is it's a real rough. I mean,
oh, look at
these
throw.
Are 3-4 foot
12.
Bulldog Cartel, gonna help us out.
God, your dog's a real rider.